Well, after the Senate passed a controversial immigration bill this week, several Republican senators who voted in favor of the measure, like Florida Senator Marco Rubio and New Hampshire's Kelly Ayotte, well, they find themselves now the target of some criticism from within parts of their own party. But today, Senator Ayotte standing by her decision.
There's no question that the issue of immigration reform is fraught with politics, but Senator Kelly Ayotte says the bill that was passed by the Senate this week does what it needs to.
We can't go on with this broken system, because if we're here another 5 years from now and we haven't fixed it, there will be even more people here illegally.
But as one of only 14 Republican senators to vote for the bill, Ayotte is taking some heat from some conservatives, like Sarah Palin, who point to what she said during the campaign in 2010.
We need to enforce our existing immigration laws, but we should not reward people who have come here illegally and broken our laws.
On Friday, Ayotte held firm that nothing has changed.
We're not rewarding anyone. This is tough. You've got to pay taxes. You got to pay fines. You have to pass a criminal background check.
I think Senator Ayotte's a very careful legislator, and I respect greatly her judgment on this bill.
No one has ever accused likely Republican congressional candidate Bill O'Brien of being too moderate. And while he says the immigration bill wouldn't get his vote, he doesn't believe it's a train wreck either.
There's some good aspects of it. I'm sure she's looking at those and saying, let's not miss those. Those don't make up for some of the bad aspects of it, which is the amnesty portion of it, which is something I don't agree with.
And heading into the next election cycle, GOP strategist Mike Dennehy believes it is an issue that Republicans need to prepare for.
I don't think the issue is going to go away because it is not likely to pass the House of Representatives. So it's going to stick around, and it's going to be an issue, I think, in the next coming election and possibly even in the election after that.
This is a bill that is now headed to the House, but Speaker John Boehner has made it perfectly clear publicly that he doesn't believe it has much of a chance to pass in the Republican-held chamber.